Our life together has already brought us so far and seen us do some incredible things. I know that this is only the beginning for us, and we are yet to accomplish incredible things together. Now, God's building our family along the way. I feel so incredibly lucky to be able to create a new life, but more so to be able to create it with you.
Love is a funny thing. It grows, changes, develops and evolves. The love I had for you at 12 is very different to the love I have for you now at 24. When you hold hands with your first girlfriend in early high school, the last thing on your mind is moving away, growing old and taking on life together as adult life companions. This is the evolution of our love and our journey as life companions.
I love that you will happily help and encourage everyone you meet, whether you've known them for 5 days or 5 years. I love that even after your worst days, you talk about your ambitions in life and how every bad day just makes you realise how great the good ones are.
I know you don't need it, but I can't wait to spend the rest of my days caring, adoring, providing and loving you and the lives we're going to create together. I've never been more certain of anything in my life than you, and that is saying something. You know a relationship is sound when you bicker when you spend time apart, yet grow fonder and fonder when spend endless time together. I chose you then, I choose you now, and I will choose you forever. I love you more.
A man that is so strong yet gentle, a man who is so successful yet humble, a man that is so kind and generous, a man who has my heart forever. Anthony, you are home to me.
Maybe I'm just as scared as you. It's alright, stay by my side, and I'll hold on and never let go. You're all that I need, so just close your eyes.
Combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions of my heart, like why are we here and where do we go, and how come we're so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Just might find their way into my dreams too.